Thank you. take it?
It's not the little bit, I'm afraid. Give it to Osric.
No one will ever be too old for this jigsaw.
We don't know anyone to give it to.
You give it to yourselves.
But it's just about worn out.
Are you surprised? It's been doing this job for hundreds of years.
But you said it was Victorian.
If you take it, you'll soon find out it's kind of tenacious. Believe me.
Well, if we did buy it, how much would it cost? There is no price tag.
It's priceless.
What do you mean?
It means there's no price. It's more valuable than money. I was waiting for the right child to give it to, and lucky me, I found five of you with enough curiosity to deserve it.
What? You want to give it to us for nothing? That can't be right.
Are you sure?
Absolutely positive.
Well, thanks. That's very nice of you, but should we accept?
Of course you should. Go on, take it. Really, it's absolutely no catch. Promise me that on Christmas Eve, I will stop being busy and excited for a little while and take time to put those pieces together very carefully.
We promise.
Thanks so much.
And Merry Christmas.
Have a very special Christmas to yourselves. And for sure, pass across again.
Marching, marching, marching all the way, Roman soldiers.
announcement to make.
Come on, you Mr. Bunch.
Gather round, you heard what he said.
Do you mind? Where are your manners?
Orders, orders, orders. I'm fed up with these rodents.
Why don't they just go back to where they came from?
Yes, and leave us in peace.
Silence, I could have you arrested, you know. There are punishments for rebels like you.
Too right, juicy ones too.
This is a decree from Emperor Caesar Augustus.
Long live the Emperor! Long live the Emperor!
There is to be a census. Every man must return to the town or city of his birth to be counted. The plan must take immediate effect. The Roman officials will be awaiting your arrival. Your journey starts today. The count will take place in 5 days' time. Be there.
Why do you need to count us? What is this all about?
Tax, of course. They take all our profits.
Soon it won't be worth working.
That's life.
Safe.
manger full of hay to make a cradle. Oh, please stay.
That night, baby Jesus was born.
Angels flew over Bethlehem to spread the good news.
Shepherds were watching over their sheep.
There was a bright and starry night, but one star shone brighter than all the rest.
Just look at the stars tonight.
You see that great big star over Bethlehem?
Well, I've never seen a star that big or that bright before.
What does it mean?
Suddenly, a sky was full of angels flying in from all directions. We join them. The glorious angel light filled the sky as we sang with joy.
come, his servants looked terrified.
That's King Herod, the king of Judea. He really gave our seniors trouble. The cap is good too. It's tricky being a guy from angels. We have someone like him to deal with.
So, which is it to be? My three good things or his scary one?
Let's do both. Two stories in fine. You'll see.
Then.
Herod doesn't like anybody!
Halt! Stop right there.
This is private land.
Our masters wish to know if this is the palace of Herod, the king of Judea. It most certainly is.
I know.
Send in these wise travellers. I will give them an audience.
Cool, how big is his head?
Shape space for it.
Yes, right here in Mary's arms.